What am I supposed to do now? I cannot go through that. Please don't fuck me over right away. As for those goddamn drinks down there. How the fuck am I supposed to make that jump? That one out. Holy fuck. Just how many of these goddamn things are running around here? Jesus. Stop here. I just hide myself right here. Not waste our precious ammo. I'm just going to use the Magnum to get things done real fast. That will change the next map ahead. Okay. You know what? They made this for free. They charge. You guys don't even have to pay anything. Stop being such an asshole. You can stop playing. If you're going to say that they didn't do anything awesome here, go fuck yourself. You never spend any time making any of this. And I think this is just the work of one person. Jesus. I didn't even want to do that. Sad thing to get to the other side. Supposed to climb up there. Me that I cannot go back, but then this part over here, it is blocked. Wait, is that a to fight edition. I heard the turret. Alright guys, I'll have to stop recording here. Alright guys, welcome back. Now we can do things here, hopefully. Or so I thought. That thing over there. Mm-hmm.
get that thing out of the way. I don't want to get blown up while running around. I can see that you're all the way up there. Okay, we're finally done with these assholes. It seems that way, at least for now. Jesus. How am I supposed to climb? Well, maybe this is a path. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Gee. Supposed to climb right in. Let me save the game right here, just in case I fuck things over. I can still climb. Damn it. GG. Wait a second. Oh, there we go. God. It was long enough to get inside. Oh, I think I have finally managed to do that. God damn. I need to get in here. The game has been autosaved. Oh, what the fuck is going on over there? There he is. Okay, seems we'll have to go that way. We'll have to go through this door right here. Right. Okay.
stabilization delegate move to incursion hardpoint immediately.
Giving us everything here. We'll have to fight. Let me see what do we have over there. Am I supposed to climb up on the train or something? Yeah, this is not fun. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to get over there? Come on, you guys gotta tell me. What am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go? For fuck's sake, I can't run. Oh, I can? Jesus. Yeah, I think this is a room right here.
Voice system activated. Activated.
Are we done?
100. Deactivated. Voice system deactivated.
Yes, free. This can end up real bad. Look at this place. Look at how big it is. How easy it is when you speak of the goddamn fucking devil. One shot to the face, gone. Okay, that guy was smart enough to try to dodge my bullets. Gee. We have everything we need. Let's save the game. To get to the other side without killing myself. Alright, let's see what she's saying. The fucking thing is finally gone. Gee. Whew. We have a ladder to climb up. Who the fuck attacked me? Seems to have someone all the way up. Okay, that thing will deal with the ladder. It doesn't have anything to do. Oh yeah, this is a one.
Unidentified person of interest.
Now we can go over there.
Status with local protection team immediately. Attention. Evasion behavior consistent with malcompliant defendant. Ground protection team. Alert. Code, isolate, expose, individual, administer. You are convicted of multi-anti-civil.
It was long enough to do that. I'm not going to do this shit again.
Implicit citizenship.
Seems to me I better climb up here.
Malignant.
The fuck? Hey, game. Look at this. Why on earth? This looks dangerous as hell. If I try to walk through here, I get crushed by something. It looks that way. I think it will happen like that. Why the fuck? Hey. Come on, there's gotta be something I can drag with me. I need to climb up there. Maybe I can use a gravity gun to my advantage. Or something, I don't know. Oh yeah. Hopefully it didn't break. Bitch. Come on, let me go up all the way. Hey. Wait. No, we have some sort of invisible wall or something, because I cannot jump up there. Yep. Now we close it. I walk right into my aim and it got blasted. Oh, that's not the way. I think I need to make a jump up here somehow without fucking things over. Jesus. How the fuck am I supposed to know they are there? It looks like a pad right here. I could have gotten away with this without having to fight anybody, but I did not see it. Never change the next map ahead. Yeah, thank goodness we found that thing, because otherwise... Node graph out of date, rebuilding. Waiting. The source. Thank you. We're getting closer to the end of the game. Definitely have a strider coming in. Yep, let's try the footsteps. Oh my god. sooner or later we'll have to fight. Keep your distance with these fuckers. It's not gonna be a fun experience if you're not careful. Okay, looks like I have to climb up. One step at a time, one save at a time. Giving me too many rooms to maneuver here. Headshot, holy fuck. Headshot from this fucking distance. Holy shit. I kinda surprised myself with my aim. Oh. We're finally done with these fucking assholes. If we are, then I'm going to save the game and let's move down. Okay, I need to climb up there somehow. Oh. Wait, what's the point of coming in here? There's absolutely nothing here. I just spawned these assholes in. Oh. Man. How the fuck am I supposed to see that? Come on. That shit is just so damn random. Oh my god, they're building a Strider. Okay, I can see the brain. The artificial brain, the Strider thingy as well. Now, even though this is just a, you know, mod, somehow they managed to, you know, show us how a Strider is made. I know this is just some fan fiction thingy, but goddamn, this shit rocks. Now, am I supposed to fire this in here with absolutely nothing to help me out? Going down. Yeah. Wait. Wait, are you telling me? Oh my god. This music again. You just copy and paste it out of another movie or game, if I'm not mistaken. And holy shit, I'm supposed to fight. Alright, that took care of the turret. Nicely done, baby. Now let me save this elsewhere. God damn. I have to fight like so many of them. The fuck? Why is it? I can't see you clearly. Now I can see you. Headshot, holy fuck. Okay. I'm going to climb all the way up. This looks like a perfect chance for me to get attacked.
Hey, over here! I only have a few seconds to talk. I know you are in the main hall of the Strider Machine Complex. In the center of this complex, you will find four installations. Each one of them will have two control boxes in front of them. Deactivate the switches. By doing so, you stop the cooling process. This will lead to the destruction of the entire place. Be sure to get out of there as soon as you have lowered the fourth cylinder. You need to activate all four of them in sequence. Get going! They're here! They found me! Gordon, we all depend on you. Don't let us down!
Okay. I have to do this. In order, in sequence. Look, let's just send more troops in. Where did this fucking asshole go? All the way down. Trying my best to spot them out and try to take care of them from a distance is a good choice here. Need more Magnum ammo soon enough. So we need to start with one and then finish with four. Gee. Okay, they opened the path for us. Now we need to go in here. This is the first place. Oh, there's something hidden here. Oh, this is it. This is the one I've been looking for.
Voice system activated.
You are retrieving portal data 12.
100.
Nicely done, baby.
Percent.
And that's the reason why you need to keep
voice
on.
Voice system deactivated.
And look out for any strange hidden locations, because you never know why there might be one of those secret places. This is number 3. I need to find number 1 and 2 first, and then we can go back. I don't see any way to get me to number 1 and 2. We have number 3 and 4 here. It seems impossible for me to reach the other side. Maybe I have to do it in sequence like 4, 3, 2, 1. I mean, otherwise I don't know. Oh, what's this? Holy shit, what is this room? Ah, that opened the path there. Now I can start that way. Who the hell is shooting at me? Anyone else here? I'm having a hard time spotting them out. Number 1 is up here. Okay. Did that do that? Okay, I am officially confused as fuck. Okay, I thought I'd activate the number 1 thingy already. might as well max it out while I'm here. Need to save the game here. Fuck. Now we have to outrun the goddamn to this. Now I need to destroy it. What the fuck is the Strider though? on, hit the goddamn thing. I just keep on missing it. Finally gone. We need to make our way through here. Goddamn thing, it was too fucking close to me. You better kill them first before trying to jump down. I'm kinda confused. That place is collapsing. You think you're invincible? No! You're not. You try to shoot at me. That makes you not invisible. That makes you a fucking big ass target. They even give you those. Wait, what's the point going in here then? Goddamn. I'm just going to grab this thing and take it with me. Wait, who the fuck is shooting at me again? Oh my god, look at this place. Look at how big it is. And how I have to climb all the way. No, we have to climb all the way up. What is that? I don't like what I'm hearing. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's something up there. I have a very bad feeling about this. It's like we're going to have to fight something here. And lion guard or something. This looks like a prison to me. This seems to be the perfect opportunity for them to... What the fuck was that? What makes you think you're invisible? Hmm? So apparently they trap these fuckers inside. They never complete it. Yes. Of course. Yeah, I'll kill these fucking things before they have the chance to go out. I mean, once I release the button in here, we'll have to deal with them, right? Might as well try to kill them first. But I have to make sure that I'm not going to miss a single shot. Is that thing still alive? Well, you saw these things. Better kill them first. I'm not letting them out. Have to deal with them later. I mean, we have like 5 of them at once. Killing them first should obviously help. Can even shoot this thing through this. This fucking thing needs to stop moving though, because I cannot hit it. Once it's moving like that, now it's gone. Yep. Whew. As you can see, we have like a shit ton of them in there. Thank goodness we killed them first. Now how am I supposed to get to the other side? I guess we'll have to walk into this room. Or something. No. There's just nothing in here. How the fuck am I supposed to get to the other side then? Oh no! I'm getting confused. Didn't do anything. We came from down there, and now we don't have anything. What should we do? I don't see any way out. You're telling me that I have to make the jump. This might work, or this might not work. Oh, it will work. Yeah, it worked. I think it opened something. I'm not so sure what it opened, but it must have opened something. Man, fucking hell, you scared the shit out of me. Oh, maybe it opened this path right here. Oh, now I can go through this. Yeah, I mean, just in case. I gave you an autosave to fight some big ass enemies here, it seems. Where did they go? Okay, I can see him. God damn. I was about to shoot at the fucking guy and then he knocked me up with his gun. And I missed a shot. Now you're dead. That's the reason why I put that thing out there. Gee. Are you fucking serious? What is up with that laser gun thingy? This thing looks like what the fuck? Dude, I just walked right in. The fuck is this? Jesus. I almost didn't survive that ambush. Weapon offline. Ah, so we need to break that thing. Okay. Oh, now we're on the other side. Weapon on lock. Other than And that there's just nothing spectacular about this room. To hold up myself in the corner than try to fight them outside, where I will get surrounded and then I will die even easier. Jesus fucking Christ. Just how many of these fucking assholes are there? I didn't even have a chance to do anything. You think they just spawned right there? Oh shit. Now this looks like a job for me. Still not dead. Before activating that thing, I want to get the ammo here. The other side without killing this one, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious now? This looks like a place for me to go to get the portal data, you know, but this looks like a trap as well. I'm not so sure. This might be a trap for all I know. No, maybe it's the right way. Then what do we have up there all the way? Portal access. Oh, I have to go back. So this up here is the way. Alright. Thank goodness the game forced you to go back. Oh Jesus. Fucking hell, everything's so dark in here. Man, this looks like a perfect opportunity for you to get lost. Retrieving portal data 13.
100% deactivated. Voice system deactivated.
What? Whoa! Get the fuck out of here. So this one right here is, it's just a bonus room. Wait, what is it? What's the way out? Oh, they locked the door. I have to go through this, though I don't like it. I get it. The goddamn game is forcing you to use this thing to maneuver around. Well, I will say this is brilliant design. It's fucking hard for me to see anything. Anybody here? No. You're not going to give me anything. Okay. Now I can finally get the fuck out of here. Level change. Sure. We are Dasson. Ow. We have a big ass garage here. And you're telling me that we're not going to get attacked? That is just far-fetched. Put them somewhere you can see them if you're in need for them. Now let's save the game. Okay, you can see the bullet drop. Really silly like that. Anyone else? Playing around the corner is my specialty. Ha! Is that? Nut shot. That definitely hit the guy at his nut. How many of these fucking assholes are running around? Jesus. my god, what? Now we even have these fucking assets. Jesus Christ, he's shitting me now. Game has been autosave, and you know what that means. We're going to fight a straight up. Oh no, not a Strider. The IPC. God damn it. Ah, now I can climb. Serious. I think I will complete this level, and then for the final three levels of this mod, it will be a different video. Thank you. How the fuck am I supposed to land down there without killing myself? At least I should be able to find me. Med kit or something. Whoa, what the fuck? At least it did not lead to my immediate death. What should I do for this thing to finish? Oh, Jesus. From me by staying there? Are you fucking serious? If you want to hide from somebody, at least do so in a way that you will not get spotted. Otherwise, that's just stupid. Oh. Maybe I'm swimming. Better rest a little bit before trying to swim. You never know what might happen. I can't even see the goddamn thing. What the hell? How am I supposed to get to the other side? Maybe I have to do something with the gravity gun. Get that thing out of my face. What the fuck? Oh, I have to go like this. Then. We haven't reached level 15 yet. He's fucking ignorant piece of shit. Trying to attack me from all the way down. There's still another fuckers. God, this is just confusing as fuck. I'm not so sure who you were shooting at. The only thing I give a shit about is I need to make my way up there without killing myself. I'm not gonna lie, this looks dangerous as hell. How the fuck? God. Whoa. And pray. Something down here. It's fighting me to go down this path. I think that the thing is down here. Thank you. this is a room. Yep. I am speed, bitches.
Voice system activated. Activated.
Retrieving portal data 14. Now we can get the hell out of this place.
Voice system deactivated.
Those secret rooms are really awesome to get through. Took us long enough. At least we can see the signs. So it's not that bad. Yeah. Just like that, we can go back. Nicely fucking done, baby. Should be reaching the end of the game soon enough. Hopefully. The game has to be autosave. Nine shots. This thing. Oh my. I haven't climbed all the way up, huh? Fucking shooting at me. Want me to spot them out from this fucking distance? Are you fucking serious? What is this bullshit, man? Are you guys fucking serious? How the fuck am I supposed to climb up there? Trying to climb when... you know... dodging those enemies seems impossible. Level change to next map ahead. Yes, sure. Oh, finally done. Bottom out. Alright guys, I'll stop recording. We'll come back next time to finish this mod once and for all.